A phone cooler is an essential accessory for mobile phone enthusiasts. We also tested some phone coolers before. You can click the upper right corner to check that. But this time we got a cooling monster, which can provide up to 45 watts cooling power and reduce temperature by up to 20 degrees Celsius. It's from OnePlus and is equipped with a liquid cooling system. Like all OnePlus devices or accessories, the packaging continues OnePlus redesign, modulus PCV05. For common phone coolers, the power is only about 10 watts, so the cooling factor of a 45 watts cooler is definitely better. And unlike other phone coolers, it's made up of two parts. The first is a smartphone clamp that snaps onto the back of your phone, and the box-shaped cooling pump is the second part. Those two parts are connected by a red flat cable. Once you snap the clamp onto the back of your phone, the cooling pump starts working automatically. The working power can be controlled by four gears. When working normally, a circle of indicators will light up like breathing. You can press the top button to switch between different gears, like 10 watts, 18 watts, 30 watts, and 45 watts. The higher power, the better performance. And some indicator lights will also be off to indicate the current power. Flip to the back, there is a USB-C and four indicator lights on the back. After connecting to the power supply, it will automatically detect the input power and light up the corresponding light. There are dense holes on both sides of the cooling pump for ventilation and heat dissipation. The size of this cooling pump is about 151 by 65.5 by 160 mm. And the weight of the clamp, pump, and cable is about 728 grams. It's not that easy to carry it around. As for the clamp, its size is about 88 by 51 by 30.5mm. It can be compatible with mainstream smartphones with a width of 70 to 86mm. Even the iPhone 13 mini works fine, but is not as tight in place. Next, we'll test its actual performance. We set the power to 45 watts, and after 10 minutes, the temperature of the silicon pad dropped to minus 7.8 degrees Celsius, which is pretty fast. And the water vapor in the air begins to frost into ice crystals. You can turn down the power gear if you don't need it to be that cold. Taking the iPhone 14 Pro Max as an example, the initial temperature on the back is 30.6 degrees Celsius. Then put it into a 25 degrees Celsius thermal tank and run the wildlife extreme stress test for 20 minutes. The highest temperature on the back reached 45.5 degrees Celsius, which increased by 14.9 degrees Celsius. Next, wait for a while until the phone returns to ambient temperature, which is about 32.9 degrees Celsius. This time, we snap the clamp on the back and set the power to 45 watts. After running the wildlife extreme stress test for 20 minutes, the maximum temperature on the back was 25.6 degrees Celsius. Instead of rising, the temperature dropped by 7.3 degrees Celsius. The difference was obvious. According to this chart, the phone cooler can reduce the temperature by almost 20 degrees Celsius, the same as the official claims. Well, here is just a brief introduction and test to this phone cooler, but we can see its powerful heat dissipation performance. For now, the charging speed is getting faster, the brightness of the display can be over 2000 nits. And wireless fast charging is also popularized, but they all suffer from the same issue, overheating. If you need to live stream outdoors or play mobile games for a long time, consider getting this before summer heats. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you in the next video.